Okay, so this type of event is when you replace. So if I said the probability of picking a red marble, replacing it, then the probability of picking the blue marble. So notice in this case, the denominator stays the same both times.